through the corner. Has that point pass as well. Let's a shot fly. Laid on to Brouwer. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, and a great chance, but it's off the iron. Right along the blue line to Weidman. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
Puck is thrown to Silverberg. Passing one off now to Kessler.
Gets on by.
Gathered up again by Brody. And the puck taken over by Stoner.
Anaheim's gotten a minor penalty. The call is goalie interference.
This is an easy call for the official. You must let the goaltender play his position.
Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Thrown in. Puck is seized by Irwin.
One of them used to be a lead.
Pass attempt to Weber. He knifed it away. Slides it to the point to Sequeira. Great job on a cut pass. The Predators wheel one ahead up the wing. Pointed to Subban.
Goal! Oh!
Four goals in a row for the same team.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
And so the goalie must think that he's going to make this stop. He's in perfect position. He's covered most of the net. If it hits the crossbar and goes in, sometimes you just have to tip your cap.
The Predator. Oh. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Edmonton's up the wing settling things. Waits with it. Deals it to Forsberg. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
They needed that save, but more importantly, the whistle to stop play.
Save. Back in that 100% chance.
And they've won that draw. Shot on. Score! What a quick answer that was.
Subban's slap shot goal would have been pulled over for speeding.
Gustafson's reaction shows that he knew he was going to go up top with the shot, Eddie, but he just couldn't get there.
Nashville's goal has built an even big. Looks ahead to start something. It's a point hammer shot. Boston's accelerating on in neutral ice. Shoots one. Just couldn't find the target. To Yaskin. Now it's directed to Byron. Cranks one. What a reaction. Enormous hit.
Another big hit, boys. Man, we have seen a ton of those in this period.
Cut his stick on it. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Gets in. What'll he do? He's in! He scores! Four goals in a row for the same team.
Montoya's unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaked through him. Odd goal.
Breakaway! Outstanding save by Montoya.
shot through. The Canadians with possession through the neutral zone. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
Petrie's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
The Blues in their own end, ready in attack. Looking to Fabry. Behind the net. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. And ripped to Petrie. A shot off a body. Snapping a pass to Laterra. Gathered up again by Markov. Slid to Laterra. Score! He's got his second. Just under 3 minutes have gone by here in the third. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. Up the left side to Berglund. Huge hit, possession's gone.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
The Canadians look to make a difference up the wing. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. He's alone! He scores!
It hit him right in the head.
A snow angel, and he sealed it. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Waffle boarding. Slid to Pavelski. And he steps across the line. Tampa Bay's in their own end, carrying it off. Nicely into the zone. Puck now possessed by Martin. Hope a breakout occurs from behind the net. A shot! He scores! High up there, and a good reach and possession. Big chance here. They score! That's three unanswered goals. And made. Tampa Bay's power play still needs work.
Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked.
And play is stopped for a penalty. Tampa Bay's got a penalty up on the board. It's 2 minutes for elbowing. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Looking to Filppula. Into the end of attack. And possession snapped up by Vlasic. Propelled to Garrison. Looking for a better lane. And drops on back and waits for help. Tampa Bay's organizing back in the defensive zone. Skill play by Filppula. What a move! A hammer shot from the point. Directing that one to Couture. Collected by Filppula. Oh, poke check. Saved one there. He covers. And the arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming. Los Angeles is taking a two-minute penalty for slashing. The Stars get their first power play of the game.
You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Was close.
That's a prime area to score goals. He was there, but just did not execute.
Puck is seized by Eves. And that's an offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. The Stars have gotten to the neutral zone. DeRicci. Poke checked away by Martinez. Los Angeles looking to head man up the wing. In all alone! Scores! A short-handed goal! The clock has bled down to the last minute. Pitching it to Carter. Gathered up by Eames. Los Angeles wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Back near the blue line to Doughty. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Skate kick out of the scrum. The Kings with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Say. He's pinned. Two sticks together, they cancel. The first period has... Looking for options up the wing. And he dumps it in. Washington's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Ovechkin. Sailed right back in again so the defense can get to the bench. He could start some danger here. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Great point blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Snapped up by Wilson. Good place to shoot from, and he does. The Rangers carrying on in the defensive zone. Has it in his own end. Moving it to Oshie. Good job to get by one. Let's it go. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Ah, where's the point man? No, I was...
Keegan, sorry.
Yeah, I was going to say, I was a winger. I was right wing. Okay, yellow's going in, and he's not a winger, so...
Okay, tried to pass it to green.
Puck is thrown to Sheary. Turn the wrist shot. Scrum over, puck kicked. Two sticks together and goes to the offense.
Oh, a goal!
Murder! Nice one.
Tip, potato, tip.
I mean, it was me, but... it was Murder!
Let's see if they can capitalize. Gains the zone. A shot. And a good job in the goal crease. Solid neutralized poke check. Puck is thrown to Dubinsky. And Ripple
I kind of...
That's a good solid. Oh, you'll feel that one.
That was we gotta see. Oh! Gotta see it. Ring play it. Oh my god. That was wild.
What is that?
He tried to jump over. What?
Gaining space, maybe time. Attack zone possession here. Kicked out of the scrum. And the puck control by McDonald. Down to the corner, looking for options. Rounded again. Again in the corner, skates out with it. Pressure mounting here. Skates out with it. Hangs onto it. Dishes to the corner. One timer. Great block. Picked up by the defense. Tries to clear. Oh, and he is drilled. That is a huge hit. Need to get rid of it. Pitching this one to Nugent Hopkins. And he picks it up. Good place to shoot from. Looks from the corner. One timer. He scores.